amor así fe.
Join in and do some decor for us and the furnishings, and basically we just try to let the community know that we're all about supporting local artists, local businesses, and cooperative art, which is what we do here. And so we open the doors, we invite everybody to come and have a good time. We try to do live art performances as much as possible. We're always looking for new and emerging artists, so if you're a local artist, contact us. And we represent as many local artists as we can. Thank you.
James Venable.
Hey, Georgette.
Hello, how are you?
Hello. And your model is?
My model is Amber Campbell.
Okay.
And my lovely assistant here is Erica Tuttle. She came all the way from Orlando for me. And we're just putting a couple little twigs in here. It actually mimics the tops of Maria Hayden's pottery. Over on the shelf, she has these beautiful raku-fired little pots, and all the tops of them have little bundles of twigs. So what we're doing is recreating one of her figure pieces, but also incorporating the bundled twigs that are in her ceramic pottery.
Pottery, and this is a stackable sculpture piece. It starts on the wheel, and then I add an altar, and it's all clay. It comes apart in two pieces, and this is Betty Wilson. She owns
Hello.
A craft gallery.
Hello.
How are you?
And
good.
Betty does a variety of fused glass.
Okay.
And we also have a gallery called Dixie Art Loft upstairs at the craft gallery, and we show all types of art and all different artists from all over Palm Beach County. So
Betty's a part, she's been a part of the co-op. We've both been a part of the co-op from the beginning, which was about two and a half years ago. And she has another location where she sells materials and has her own gallery and studio. But it's great being here in the middle of Lake Worth. So she likes being a part of the downtown area also.
Yes, I love it. It's such an arty town.
It's wonderful.
You know?
Can you tell me a little bit about this event?
This event is Black and White Contrast. It's kind of showing the difference between, with no color, how art can look great as just black and white, and also where they're painting the girl to look like a piece of art. And can you tell them a little bit more about it?
Karen McGovern, one of our gallery artists, put this event together. We all take turns as gallery artists, and this is Karen's brainchild. So her event, she decided to be contrast and black and white. So as a theme, we all make new art for an event, And up in the front, you can see all the new art that we brought in specifically to go with the theme. And this event, we also brought in some other furniture and items from other stores on the avenue so that we could share in the opening with us. And then we also have the body painter in the back, Georgette Pressler, and her business is Devious Body Art. And she's painting a girl to represent a piece of pottery that another artist made, actually Maria. And so we're kind of combining all the arts, clay, body, visual arts, and it's a great way to bring everything together.
So. And we tried to make new art as far as like white, so we really went out on a limb, you know, to make completely new art just for the color.
It's great.
Oh, and also tonight is partly a fundraiser because Karen is giving 100% of her proceeds from any sale of hers
to her. 10% of all the sales are going to the Rare Species Foundation tonight.
And 100% of hers.
Okay.
Thank you, ladies.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
This is my work.
Okay.
I work with clay. And I like to work from models, like models. I've been studying this journey of sculpture since I'm a little girl. You know, I absolutely adore working with clay. Through all my travels through Italy, South America, and all this classical work, you know, you can see it's a lot of my work is very, I like to give expression. I like to give an attitude to all my women. And it's an amazing thing to see them being alive, you know, from life to give life to clay.
Mm-hmm.
It's such an incredible journey.
Can you name it?
I am Rosario. And I belong to the cooperative. I started in August, so this is my second month, and I'm loving it. It's wonderful.
Thank you. Those earrings here?
Yes, I did.
Very
I love them. CERs.
Hello, ladies. How are you?
How are you?
All right. Are you having a good time tonight?
Oh, yes. It's wonderful. I love it. And every time I look at the pieces of glass and Kelly's the metal, I love it. It makes me smile. He's the one you're like, you sure? Yeah. Yeah, he does an excellent.
It's just gorgeous.
Kelly, tell me a little bit about your work.
Oh, this is a lamp here. You can bend the arms however you like. And it's industrial, it's structural, and I call it structural enlightenment. It's kind of a funky looking piece of work. I did it after one of the hurricanes. I see this exposed rebar, concrete, and that's what I got the idea.